just gets to blurt out how they fucking feel every minute. I just want everybody here to know I'm fucking gay.
Oh my God. Jesus. Do you like it?
Sometimes you can choose to not be a dick. Yes.
Yes, I do the cooking. Yes, I do the cleaning.
I got a bad bitch and she do what I say, so
damn, I messed up. We gotta go ball, fam.
Oh, shit.
Whatever you do, don't look at this dude's comments, huh? That flag? That means nothing. That means nothing. That's nothing. Hi. Hey. I can grow my hair back.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Anta, matomo janai.
Kamo na.
Nati, la gente está preguntando si eres lesbiana o no, porque dices en un video que sí, luego nos dejas con la intriga. ¿Cuál es la verdad? La gente quiere saber.
La verdad es que es una broma, obviamente que es sarcasmo.
Oye, Natalia, ¿no estás viendo esas cosas con José? ¿Por qué están grabando esas cosas?
Es un chiste, o sea, espérate.
Di la verdad.
Natalia, no... Go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason.
Go off the deep end. Give me a reason. Go off the deep end. Give me a reason.
Okay, so today I'm going to school in my mom's vintage wedding dress and a tiara because I want to inspire other people who might not feel comfortable wearing something to school, like even just a skirt, because I want to show you that the worst that can happen is you get laughed at a little bit. And you know what's going to happen in 10 or 20 years? You're going to look back on this and be like, I was iconic. So, I don't know. I am a little bit scared, I'm not going to lie, but I look pretty, I'm confident, and we'll see what happens. I'll let you know. Gorgeous.
Three really weird gay facts that'll make you smarter than your history teacher. And the last one's a bit dirty. Leonardo da Vinci was arrested for gay sex twice. If he was found guilty, we wouldn't have the Mona Lisa because they would have killed him. In the 1970s, the state of Connecticut refused to give a gay man a driver's license because they said being gay made him too dangerous to other drivers. Okay, this one is dirty. In the 1700s, a lesbian put a leather horn in her pants and disguised herself as a man so nobody would punish her for hooking up with women. She also used that leather horn as a funnel to urinate standing up. Part two is gonna be even better.